Hello friends, my name is Ishan and you are welcome to my channel Everything at One Place. Now friends, in this video, I'll be unboxing a mystery box. Yes, a mystery box. Now mystery box is, I'm bringing this video because as my channel name says, Everything at One Place. So I'll keep on posting these kind of crazy videos for y'all. But mystery box is nothing but a box, a gift which I got from my company. And it's a Diwali gift wherein, even I also don't know that what is there in the gift. So that is the reason why I call it a mystery box. I'll show you the box. This is how they gave the box to me. And this is the box, a mystery box. Even I don't know that what is there in the box. So I'm very much surprised to give, to do an unboxing of a mystery box. And this here is the welcome, the welcome logo of my company. And they are wishing me Diwali in this mystery box. And it's wrapped completely in a very nice way. So without further ado, let's just jump onto the box. So guys, we are on the box right now, friends. And as you can see that there's a logo over here. They have provided a logo. And it's a Diwali. It says, Happy Diwali. Here is wishes you and your family a very happy Diwali. My company has posted a logo, this pamphlet on that. And then, they are wishing me Diwali. And it's wrapped up very beautifully with a shining kind of a paper. So let me just unbox this. Let me just unbox this from here carefully. Very carefully. Let me just see what's in here. Mayo. I'll keep this aside. What do we have here? Now guys, this box, it's written over here Mayo. I think it's a kind of a dinner set. I think so. It's a dinner set. It's written Mayo over here. It's written casserole, tiffin, serving spoon. Okay, I think this is the dinner set which I got. But let me just open this also and ta-da. Oh yes guys, so it's a dinner set. Okay, from my company friends. And it's look very beautiful. Let me just tear it off also. And sorry guys, my bad. It's not a dinner set, but it's not a dinner set. It's a tiffin. It's a lunch, because we as we go in the office, so we should have a lunch box also. So the company has gifted me a lunch box along with a hot case, you can say. Now I'll just take it off. This is the hot case which I've got from my company. And how to open it, man? Yes, see, this is the hot case. It's a very good plastic. It's a hot case. And what do we have in here? Okay, man, so we have some chocolates. This is caramel chocolate. This is Crisis Cross chocolate, and one more chocolate, Bravo. So this is Poke Bar, and this is VIP chocolate, as you can see. So we have this chocolate as a gift of a Diwali from my company, and this is a very nice cover in which they have kept this chocolate. Very nice. And this is the hot case, as you can see. It's a very good plastic hot case. Okay, now we'll keep this aside and then we jump onto my lunch box. Now this is my lunch box with a spoon. This is a spoon. Okay, now we'll jump onto the lunch box. Let me just open. Okay, so this is the lunch box. The plastic is too good, guys. Very good plastic. The material is very good. And it will keep your food very it will keep your food warm for a longer. And
on each layer or in each box you have a lid like this to keep your food more, you know, this is very good plastic. I love it guys. And no, it's not cracked, it's good. So it has three boxes and there we have a small, you know, a small spoon, you know, for, you know, if you have, you're carrying a pickles along with your lunch and you have a small box of this for a pickle or for a chutney, and this much all guys. So if you all want this, these are the chocolates which I got from my company. So if you all want this, you need to subscribe my channel, friends. These are the chocolates which I got from my company.
So friends, that was a mystery box unboxing. Finally, I got some good chocolates, a tasty, delicious chocolates, and a very good lunch box, which keeps your lunch, you know, warm. And before I end this video and before I go into the conclusion of this video, I would like to wish you all a very happy Diwali from my side. And as well as I would like to thank my company also for giving me such a beautiful and wonderful gift. Okay, it's awesome. I was really, you know, there's a saying in Hindi guys that, you know, agar koi apne ghar ki mitti bhi aapko utha ke tohfe mein de de to wo bhi aapke liye bahut badi baat hai kyunki wo apne ghar ki mitti aapko de raha hai. So this is a saying in Hindi which I really liked it. I loved my gift and I'm very much thankful to my company Hexaware for giving me such a wonderful gift. And a very happy Diwali from my side guys. Now before I jump on to the conclusion, I would like to just tell you that if you like my unboxing, please like, share and subscribe my video. And that's it guys, that's it for now, and we'll meet up next time in next video.